This is the home at 16672 North 174th Avenue. And surprise, it is a 2004 built, 5-bedroom, 3.5-bath with a loft. 3,370 square feet approximately. 3-car garage. We do have space on the side yard for an RV gate. You need to get an excavator back here because there currently is not a pool. Very spacious foyer. Nice high ceilings. Blend between porcelain tile, the laminate wood floor for the, that's office, but they have it as an office, but it's downstairs bedroom, downstairs bathroom.